What about you?
Thank you.
Hey, get back here.
Worst thing is about this place. The crowds? No. The fucking smell.
Who do I spy? A happy new gun owner, I hope.
Continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
So, thank you.
Thank you. JV got this client, not the brightest bulb in the bunch. Got himself into some serious trouble, needs to leave town ASAP. More intel attached.
빨리 좀 하면 안 돼? 빨리 좀 하면 안 돼?
유황보?
그래! 근데 다들 날 치타라고 불러. 내가 또 치타처럼 존나 빠르거든.
오케이, cheetah. Whatever. I don't care. Long as you're good for it. How'd you get here?
야, 차 타고 왔지. 걸어 왔겠냐? 이 근처에 주차해뒀어.
Let me do the driving.
야니라 이 개씨발 놈들이야!
Blind or deaf to you? Shut your trap if you don't want to eat. Gotta run. Shut your trap if you don't want to eat lead.
Yeah.
take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
씨발. 오우, 존나 아슬아슬했는데 그래도 우리가 해냈어.
You want a medal or something?
Hey, 넌 별명 같은 거 없어?
Nope.
그럼 이참에 뭐라도 생각해놔.
오케이, we're here. Get out.
야, 잠깐만! 아, 근데 저 새끼들 믿어도 돼? 너 가면 내 콩팥 떼가고 그러는 건 아니지?
Reggie hired him direct. Ran the spec herself.
알았어, 알았다고! 아, 내리면 되잖아! 그리고 호텔에서 도와줘서 고마워.
Flawless work, V. Quang Bo thinks your nickname should be the Mad Lioness, so I guess he's happy. Closing the gig, sending you the cred. I got that million thanks shit. I fuck up your head and neck shit. Throw a pause, fuck your connection.
기나요.
Introducing Eloise Decker, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
let you go, blyat!
Who would have thought?
Corporal or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Hey, where'd you come from?
Was just downstairs. Wanna talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
Read your mail. Know what's up.
Well, maybe. Could I interest you in a discount? Everything. On everything.
A discount? For what? Pretending I don't know how you supply your parts?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Sure. Deal. Basement's already forgotten.
Perfect. Glad to agree. Please, let me know if you need anything.
Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Get closed.
V. You're V, right? You find the data bank?
Someone's back in tip-top shape. Trauma must have put you back together in no time.
Yep. Good as new. Still, if not for you, wouldn't have been anything left to put back together. Never got the chance to thank you properly. Wasn't there someone else with you? Big guy? Whenever you get a chance, tell him I said thanks.
Jackie's, sure, I'll pass it on. Knowing Jackie, though, he'd probably take that as his cue to ask for your number and call you up for a date. But that'll never happen because he... Jackie, never mind. Sure, you got a lot on your plate.
Is everything okay?
Sure, yeah, of course.
So, did you find my data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah, it's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Look, I don't know if I'm the right person to talk to about this. I'm not too great with the feelings. Can we get back to, you know, biz?
Sorry. You're right. I should be focusing on what's in front of me.
You mean me? The job or something else?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. I'm sending you the address now.
Thanks. You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on. Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
All right, you got me. I looked inside. I know everything.
That's what I thought. So what's your next move?
To congratulate you, of course. Anyone who hacks Night Corps earned my respect.
Oh. Well, I, thank you. You know, if they end up going through with it, then...
The net will become even more dangerous. You were worried they'd find out about you.
Exactly.
Night Corp's secured up the ass. Can't just upload the usual blackout and fire shaft. You must have whipped up some angry demons. You zip them up in an imp?
Yeah, Leviathan. Even Cerberus isn't enough if you want to punch through that kind of corpo ice.
Using AGI to condition workers' minds. That's some supervillain shit right there.
Not just workers. Anyone. That's the scariest part. You've been a big help. Here, I threw in a little extra for a fellow runner. It's good to be reminded I'm not in this fight alone.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
Got data from Jotaro's private server. Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings. Meet Jay Hume, human trafficker and bona fide piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deeds attached.
your output would have something to say about that.
What did you need?
Huh?
What was that?
Man, I hate this Carol and horseshit.
Sure.
What am I? The fucking watchman?
Jay Hume's dead, and here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great, consider the gig closed.
Enjoying the weather. Average temperatures this month in my city have remained within
To make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the Tiger Claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Thank you.
Are you Ro?
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'll ride behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for.
Worked out this time. Don't get used to it.
Let's put this whole thing to rest.
Sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out.
No can do. Professional discretion.
Give me a break. Mercs have a code of ethics now?
I do.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Well, role's secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion. Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Gig closed.
Enjoy the work. Average temperature is